they would have wanted to come better, but this one they put away easily. And it's a substitute now who is in the thick of things, Sule McCullough. 4-0 now